There is a dominantly solid, econormal nodule which has back wall cystic figures and shows non-parallel orientation. There is another, minimally hypochoic lesion in the middle part,